Hello again, it's me again, Erika Art here. Today I'm going to try something with satin enamel again. I will show you this one. I did it last time. So this is dry now. It's fine, it's just perfectly dry. Not varnished yet, but so this was the last thing with satin enamel, and today I'm going to try something. I have here my paints. I will just begin with satin enamel. I mix satin enamel and put some white paint, titanium white, a little satin enamel, and fluorocarbon and a little water. That's all, and I will just start. Okay. And again. So, this is the air bubble or what? Air bubble, okay. And I will just pour this. So we'll see. I will just pour. Okay, we got this one. So, and here we go. A little tilting. Okay, obviously I have not so much paint, Not enough paint, okay, but I have only silver and gold now. Maybe I will just put a little black inside, just a moment. I will try again. Set an enamel, a little black and gold. And some silver. Okay. And I will pour here, because here is missing paint. So and now again a little tilting. And here we go. And here again, that side. So we got this one. For me, nothing special. I even don't like that, but I will try again. I will try again. But I have only black, silver, and no satin enamel. I'll just little. Okay. Just a little. I will just use this cup. And I will go like that, black, silver, maybe not silver, maybe just white, ordinary white, and black, and okay, white again. Okay, and now I will go here. Okay, so we got this one. And yes, that is the one I like. That is the one I like, see? Okay. This smooth effect inside the... I have so dirty hand, I just can't show you now. And again, so and so, wow, it's look like I don't know, a giant, see this smooth effect between this black. I like that, really do. Okay, I think it's just perfect. I have to clean my hands a little. It's just gorgeous, this satin enamel. I like that. Just a moment. I'm really dirty. See, this is this effect which satin enamel can do, can make. Okay, I will just leave this to show you. This smooth effect between these lines, I really like that. See? But now we have only black and white here and satin enamel, see, and from that side maybe too. See, I really like that. Strange effect, but okay, maybe someone just don't like, but doesn't matter. I like that one. So, and I will just do the edges here. It's missing something. And here again. Here is missing something. Here is just perfect. Here also. No, it's not perfect. It's something missing here. So, okay. I hope this will dry okay. Because it's really a lot of paint here. As you saw, I did it two or three times. I don't even know. But this effect, final effect, I liked, so I hope you like it too. Well, someone of you, and maybe someone will try this. Okay, that will be all from today, and I hope you like that one. It's only two colors, but okay, it's really a strange effect. So, thank you for watching me and for subscribing my channel. I'm really glad. So, okay, I will be here for you in next video. Bye from me now.